Oh my god, okay.
Bitch, I did it.
I'm ready. Clearly.
Going to watch. What are we going to watch? You guys know. You guys know. Edgelord. Oh my god. I've been waiting for this fucking video.
Perfect. Uh-oh. Oh boy.
And I expect this to be a very good video because it's directed by like really awesome people like Weston Allen.
It's like a 2-minute countdown right now, so like we're almost ready to go. I'm so excited. I just woke up like a few minutes ago.
Hello, non-binary nation. Hello, non-binary nation.
I have to put my headphones on, so please excuse me for 1 second.
Okay, I was not expecting this to be like two-dimensional.
We love Dorian in a fursuit.
You may live in a society. I live in my parents' basement.
Bitch, that's not Jared Leto. That is not Jared Leto. That is Dorian Electra as the Joker.
Got something in your teeth, bro.
Dorian, look at those shoes! Snazzy!
Oh my god. Furry Dorian for the win. The animations are so cool! Sitting in the back.
That's like a reference to Friday.
I love that. I love that so much.
If I was Batman, I'd be really shook.
The entire... I don't know how to describe it. I just love it.
It was everything I needed this morning. So, cheers. Love you, Church of Electra. Bye.
Fursuit Dorian.
Oh my god.
Fursuit Dorian.
Furry rights 2020.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Wow.
I may have overreacted just a little bit. Rebecca's pit was iconic. Herself was just iconic. And then we have Dorian Electra too. Fucking bunny ears. I didn't even plan that. I haven't seen the music video till just now. But like, the bunny ears? Bro, I fucking manifested that. That's the second time I've manifested something in a Dorian Electra music video. Because I manifested the Miku wig too. Which I wore before the video came out for the Weston Allen video remake. Wow.